for years, millennia. And the issue is one of, if you're going to put your money where your mouth is, literally, pardon the pun, that's what it does.
Well, okay, then he has to say, I'll play without the logo, and we'll have any pay.
No, he does. Why should he say that?
Well, because the sponsors pay the wages.
Right, okay. Newcastle United have a contract with their sponsor. He has a contract with Newcastle United. Now, the two of them can part company.
Yes.
Sometimes principle leads you to go and lost. Well, I wouldn't work for free if I didn't like my job. I'd say, well, look, either I'll work for free, that'll be your work. He's not refusing to play football.
No, you're right. He's refusing to play football in a certain type of shirt. Can you just clarify that slight air of hypocrisy about the fact that he's not being worn the rock shirt or a Virgin Mini shirt, but Wanda is a 19
fan? I mean, I won't necessarily speculate until he tells us. You've got to be reminded. I'll say this. Interest is great, but I don't take interest on my savings. I've got an Islamic mortgage. The Bank of England changed.
How does an Islamic mortgage work?
Okay, it's a simple process. You say that I love that house, I can't afford to buy it,
so
it's 50 or whatever. I said, look, James, I've got a lot of money in my